This video clip describes the definition panel of the Property Manager dialog of ARCHICAD 20. The definition panel, located on the right pane of the Property Manager dialog, is where you define the property selected in the list on the left pane. There are four fields in the panel. The first is the Data Type button. This is where you can specify the data type the property will hold in return. Click the Long button for a list of six possible data types and select the one you wish to use for the property. Please watch the next three clips in this playlist for a detailed description of the various data types and their uses. The second is the Preview and Default field, where you can set the default value for the property. The property will have this value assigned as the default value in the settings dialogs of elements which use it. You will, of course, be able to set it to any other value in element settings dialogs. The Option Setup button is enabled only when the Option Set option is selected in the Data Type field of the property. For details, please watch the clip entitled Property Option Sets in this playlist. In the Description field, you can enter text that will give an outline or description for the use or function of the property. You may also provide the unit of the property in this field, or give instruction on the type of value or format for the property value.